you know it's like when you go out in the woods and you're looking for that perfect tree that's got that branch at just the right, well, you know, just where you want it, and often you can't find it. Well, I just make my own. So I found myself a wide stick that was on the floor and just slash it to the tree where I want it, in the direction I want it. This skin I want to dry out, so I want it facing the sun. The beauty of this as well is, as the sun moves, so can the stick. So I can change the direction of it and keep it in the sun for as long as I want. Now, I've used a piece of paracord to do this, but equally I could have got myself some bark, or made myself a withy out of the hazel that's in this woods, and, you know, lashed something together using only natural materials. This is a temporary thing. It's going to be here just for the day, or a couple of days maybe, and I'll take it down. So I didn't bother wanting to cut any more hazel down. But, you know, this is the sort of thing that I get up to when I'm out in the woods. You know, if I can't find what I'm looking for, I adapt or make it. Simple and effective. That's my new motto. Simple and effective. That's me.